another clue. Good. This way, I think. Slower. Hey there. Slower. Whoa! Come on, Roach. Stay there.
Spot a cider for you.
Farewell.
We watch at you, Claude.
Oh. He writes tribute for him.
Giddy up. Run, Roach.
That arse is whipped like you know big rat hole.
Slower.
Since my husband went on a visit, she doesn't sit outside 5 miles.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Cider,
don't care much myself.
Oh!
down, you greedy slut.
Should send him back to the witch. Might cure him of laziness.
Greetings, ma'am.
Good day to you, sir. Need something?
Got a matter for your village witch. Know where I can find her?
I don't bother with her myself. But ask my man. He'll know. Twerked his back so bad last week he could hardly move. So I sent him to the witch. Came back sprightly as a foal.
Where is he?
In the yard, no doubt. Pain's gone, but sleuth's set in now. Should be hunting foxberries to feed our young ones. Marion's lad, and that man, he knows how to provide for his family. Caught some water rats last. They had food for days.
What are you looking at?
Good day. Heard you know where to find the local witch.
Who told you that?
Your wife.
Daft wench. Leave me be and don't listen to that nattering sow. We've not had a witch, shaman, nor cunning wench in ages.
Would a few crowns refresh your memory?
Oh, well, if that's how you put it. Know the small pond near the village? Path leads off from it. Follow that till you come across a lone rock. Walk around that, then to the woods. Find the old cart. You're there.
Thanks.
It's just... don't harm her, sir. Word of your kind's reached these parts.
My kind, meaning?
Well, the witch-burning kind.
No need to worry. I'm not out to hurt your witch.
Ooh, a weight off me heart, sir. She only arrived a short while ago, but she's frightfully wise. Even pleasant on the eyes, if you like them skinny.
Thanks for your help. Farewell. Stone near the pond. There's the boulder. Now right, and onto the cart. Somewhere nearby.
God, poor girls are hurting. Miss, cows are wheezing, won't rise from the barn floor, pus streams from her snout.
Do I look like a dairymaid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cow. None other left in the village.
Rest died of hunger. Or soldiers let him off. Oh, we're as good as dead without her.
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your barn. Thoroughly. Is that clear?
Thank you, miss. 1,000 thanks.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
She's in a foul mood. We'd best come back on the morrow.
Watch what you say. She's quick to ire, apt to take revenge.
Bitch is in a proper fury. Needs a man.
Anyone home? Now, where's she run off to? Managed to amass quite a book collection. A pentagram in chalk. ordinary ointment. Nothing special. Normal candle. Pentagram in chalk. Ordinary ointment. Nothing special. Valara. Must be some artifact, or... So this is where she disappeared to. Well, nice.
I was wondering how long it would take you, Geralt. I'm upstairs. Don't be shy. Greetings, Witcher.
Kira Metz, deep in the heart of Velen. Thought you hated the countryside.
I can assure you I do. Now more than ever.
Heard a witch lived out here. Never would have guessed it was King Foltest's former advisor.
I'm so pleased the world's still able to astound you, Geralt. I actually envy you that sense of wonder. Common in children, knights errant, and morons.
Someone's grown irritable. Is that any way to greet an old friend?
I believe I greeted you with a pleasant view. Now tell me what brings you here.
I'm looking for a certain young woman.
Oh, really? Who?
I'm looking for Ciri. That Ciri. And no one can know, understand?
Cirilla is here. The girl once sought by the Lodge of Sorceresses and practically every ruler on the continent has landed here in Velen, and I know nothing of it. What is she doing here?
Indications are she's hiding from someone. I heard she quarreled with a witch, but if you don't know anything, sure you haven't seen her?
I'm certain I haven't. But recently someone asked me about an ashen-haired woman. He claimed she would stand out from the peasant crowd.
Who was it?
Not so fast, Geralt. No humble plea, no offering for the witch.
What's your rate these days? A couple dozen eggs? 3 hens, maybe?
My rate rises with every word you speak. I'm not sure you can afford the information anymore.
You're pricklier than I remembered. Isn't living in nature's lap supposed to be cleansing, calming?
Nature stinks. Oh, sod it. Don't give me that look. I know it's Ciri we're talking about. It was an elf, this individual who asked about Cirilla. No flea-bitten Scoia'tael slob either, but an elven mage.
He say what his name was?
He didn't. And he wore a mask. Very secretive all around, but I liked him. He was intelligent and composed.
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrived before he did.
He leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should lead her to him.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcops. I'll go there with you.
Why? Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something, but he never delivered it. Besides, I know you think as I do, that she might be there. And I'd like to see Cirilla too. Yes, let's. This is the place.
Been here before?
No. I was hoping the elf would return as he'd promised, or else his waif would appear. At any rate, I've no idea what to expect from this place.
Well, let's find out.
Come on!
Gvela Glan.
The Wild Hunt.
What? Phantom Riders? That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent, then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.